For 244 years, he brought pain and suffering to the living. Now, faced with an eternity of remorse, he has come to the City of Angels for one last chance at redemption. Every day, he must resist his darkest instincts and fight the evil that remains within him.
I can taste the blood of all the people it's going to kill. No one's safe.
I'm guessing this isn't a good sign.
I love you.
Are they making any kind of weird demon-y sounds?
Stay away from her!
No.
It's not like the world's gonna end right this second.
Reign of Fire, Angel's new home. Angel and Angelus, like Jekyll and Hyde. One good, the other.
In that twisted, sadistic, ruthless kind of way.
If anything should go wrong with Angelus, you're gonna have to kill me.
Okay.
If.
Wednesday, Angel once again becomes...
Angelus.
An all-new Angel. Angelus returns.
You look all fresh and sweet.
An evil.
Who lies with the truth.
Oh, God. Yeah.
That can't be caged.
Provocative. Get me all right.
Do you know what Angelus would do if we let him out?
Angel has now been lost to the dark side.
I'll give you, what, a 10-second start?
Before it's over, someone will die, and there's an ending you can't miss. Faith returns for the first of 10 all-new episodes.
Let's get it on.
Elijah Dushku is back.
Oh, that's gonna sting in the morning.
It will force his surrender.
What do you want me to do, Master?
But one slayer stands in the way.
Sometimes one death can spare infinite pain.
As one slayer's soul departs, a new champion enters.
I think you need a witch.
Willow.
Allison Hannigan returns to the WB. Former friends, now enemies.
You want to go, Glinda? We'll go.
I need you to fight.
You have to kill Angelus.
An all-new